battle. Here we go. Koki to start. Back edge of the table, a bit of discussion. Here. Now this, but as always, he'll have to surprise Xuxin. Ooh, in terms of that early timing. Half years at world number one, under 5 feet tall. Good counter spin. Trying for the short side, though. Ooh, that's spinny. Smart. On his half of the draw at this platinum event. Smart placement. It's down, Niwa with the serves. Opportunity. Ooh, to the deep corner, Koki Niwa. Oh, just out of reach, the wing top's been on it. Oh, what placement, the wide forehand. Which will come after this. Oh, that flick from Xuxin inside the table. Soft touch, good placement, the length just singular. Oh, and an edge pushing it. Ooh, slow, spinny one. Oh, spectacular rally, and the last shot comes down. Niwa running all over, staying unpredictable on those forehand and middle of the table counter loops, and the hooking. Niwa quick. Xuxin, just incredible. And that's trouble, left a little bit high. Your moments. It's when Xuxin brings his game to the next level. Then an edge again. It's with Ma Long from way behind the table. Oh, one more time he tries as Xuxin moves. High arcing spin shot and ball. Spin off the ball makes it very tricky for the receiver. It's all part of the game, not intentional. Short side, quick down the line. Gets his feet traction ready. Gets the foot. Being away from loved ones. It's tough. Xuxin quite determined.
Fight.
Playing the ball from out in front. Xuxin had a very dramatic story at the World Championships last year. Trying to take the pace off and still keep it low in the short game. A good combination. The in and out game. Oh, Xuxin with the backhand from behind the table after part of his rise in 2019. That backhand. And the spin variation with the backhand makes it tough. 11-5 dominate. Number three, Koki Niwa down 0-2. Spinny ball comes in. Oh, just missing the last fishing. Right into the body shoot.
Right, one.
How long? But for the Japanese men, quite dominant for years in Japan and still playing very well. Right down the line, the quick surprise factor goes right back. And the heavy spin backhand. Oh my goodness! It really starts when he gets up 3-0. Creativity tends to come out to be confident with that backhand. So maybe he'll do everything he can to shut it out 4-0 right now. Koki Niwa determined to catch an opportunity while there's limited time. Good combination is the rhythm. Serving six, Koki back from the timeout. Long serve in the short side. Line on the next ball as well. Good pressure to the wide. Niwa. And the favor return. Oh, smart placement. Shushin over the table. Chop block comes down wide enough. About you hitting around the net shot. Good pressure. Not an easier shot per se, but in some ways. Oh, what a counter to finish with authority. The Cloudwalker takes the game and the match. No handshakes here. They're playing it safe and respectful to make sure that everyone